I left out, man? What's your stress? Is it every time? Ah. What?
Person, and why do you always take the negatives in everything?
Sam, wait, I think you're approaching this thing poorly.
No, I don't think you understand. Can't you see what he's doing? Can't you see it?
How?
He's here playing CIA agent for a week now.
I don't see it like that.
Yes, he does.
And I think you should ask him more politely.
See, don't upset me. I'm here trying to explain myself. I'm trying to make you see there's no hidden agenda here, and you, why can't you just shut up your mouth? Like, don't you have any room to me?
Oh, don't even go there.
Look, you're not going to live here in peace. Just go back to the jungle where you belong.
Wow.
Wisdom, I know he's misbehaving, but now you're provoking
me. It's been a while since we've talked, but all I really need right now is a voice to pull me out of the dark. Hey, mama. I know we are worlds apart, but is there anything that you could say to mend this broken?
Yeah, mama.
Yeah, how's my sunshine doing?
You're doing fine, mama.
Have fun now. Tell me what's going on. I haven't heard your sweet voice in weeks.
Mama, everything is fine.
We miss you. Can we FaceTime soon?
School is good. School is good. There's nothing to worry about.
I can hear it in your voice. Tell me now. If you're struggling with anything, just let me know.
Yes. Yes, I will. Yes, Mama.
Have you been studying, praying, and reading your Bible?
I have, Mama. How is everything going?
You're fine, my son. Thanks for asking. Your dad is getting better.
Tell him I'm trying my best.
I will. It seems you're busy. I'll allow you now. Please call more often, okay?
Yes, Mama. Yes, Mama. Thank you. My heart is longing to be home. Hoping I could catch you on the phone. Oh, no.
Myself in this big town, and I could use some you right now. Hey, mama, it's been a while since we've talked, but all I really need right now is a voice to pull me out of the dark. Hey, mama, I know we are worlds apart, but you've always given me a place to open up my heart. Oh, open up my heart, to open up my heart.
Sam, you began to notice that all the frequent nice talking was just some investigation, not so.
You know what? I don't even care anymore. Wisdom, don't even try to cover up. Don't try to cover up. I met with Vanessa. And both of you. Two of you. It's like you don't like us here and you don't want us here anymore. In fact, see, I honestly appreciate the kindness. I do, but
you've known us this long, so why? Why couldn't you just give us the benefit of the doubt?
Ah, Peter, don't make things worse.
I can't live where I'm being treated like a criminal.
But Wisdom, I'm just confused. Why can't we? Why can't we just sort this out?
Yo, Sam, are you ready to go?
Yo, get out of here. A little unsteady.
No way, I'm gonna make my mess.
You know, I'll make a promise right now and I'll try my best. Because I'm a little unsteady. A little unsteady.
Sometimes you go to look for something in life that should be there for you in a place where you have sown good seed and it's not there. If you love me, don't let go. It's disappointing. And then other times in your life, you don't quite meet the standard that somebody else expected you to meet. And then you are the disappointment. And then there are other times in your life where what has been planted does not produce. And I really think that's the essence of disappointment, is when what was planted doesn't produce. When what was planted doesn't. So I guess the idea here is that, you know, we're all planted in God's vineyard and our lives are all potent with potential and purpose. And we've all been given the soil of grace to anchor our lives and our hope in, even in those disappointing times. So God is waiting to see what you and I will make out of the dirt, will make out of the dumb, will make out of the discouragement, will make out of the disappointment. And I believe that sometimes it's from those deepest places of disappointment in life that the greatest grace is manifest. People, but you gotta get up and wake up your faith, Peter. Jesus said, you see what I did? Now you do it. Speak. Speak. Awaken your brave within. I'm living.